Hello friends, welcome to my channel. I am Nidhi and today I am going to show you a very easy Nutella truffle recipe which you can make under 30 minutes. So let's get started. Here I have taken Nutella. I am going to use this for binding. So instead of Nutella you can take cream cheese, condensed milk or chocolate sauce, and even you can take honey. I have taken some compound chocolate. This is the mix of both dark and milk chocolate. Then here I have taken around 10 to 12 biscuits. These are Belvita biscuit which was available at my home. You can use any kind of biscuit of your choice. You can use Parleji, you can use Mary. For decoration purpose, here I have taken desiccated coconut, this is crushed walnuts, some sprinklers. You can take any toppings of your choice. Now in this mixture grinder, I am going to crush this biscuits and I will make coarse powder out of it. Now we will take this powder in a mixing bowl. I'm going to use 2 to 3 tablespoon of Nutella in this mixture and I will make a stiff dough out of this one. Now our dough is ready. Now with the help of this measuring spoon, I'm going to take a small portion out of this dough. And I will make balls out of it. Now our all the balls are ready and I'm going to keep this in a refrigerator for around 15 to 20 minutes to let it set. And I'm gonna microwave this chocolates for around 1 minute. Our chocolate is melted nicely. It is looking smooth and glossy. Now after 15 minutes our Nutella balls are set enough. Now with the help of fork I'm going to take this ball and I'm going to dip it inside the chocolate. I'm going to cover it with the chocolate from all the sides and I'm going to put it in a plate. Now our batch is ready, so I'm going to decorate with the desiccated coconut and some sprinklers. I have decorated all the balls here and I'm going to keep it in a refrigerator for around 15 to 20 minutes until the balls are nicely set. Now after 15 minutes all the balls are set enough and we will take it into a decorative plate. If you like my video, please do subscribe to my channel and don't forget to share with your friends and families. Thank you for watching and I will see you soon.